Otis, what am I going to do with you? I mean, not only did you cost me my Intercontinental Championship on Saturday in Saudi Arabia, but I give you a chance tonight to redeem yourself, and you blew it. You know, I'm racking my brain all day long trying to think what it's going to take to get through to you, and I think I got it. You lack discipline, Otis. So tonight, I'm going to show you discipline. And I'm going to show you discipline in front of everybody here.
You didn't ask for that.
Otis, I don't want to do this.
What the hell? What is...
You made me do this.
Oh my goodness.
What?
Now grab the rope.
What the hell is going on here, Cole?
I said grab the rope.
This type of punishment went out 30 years ago.
Don't grab the rope, Otis. You can't be grabbing the rope in this situation. Can't. Don't.
You two, stand there and watch. This is what happens when you bring shame to the Alpha Academy. And Otis, just know, my friend, this is going to hurt me a lot more than it hurts you.
Not seen.
What's the matter, Maxine, huh? Is this a little too much for you, huh? You gonna cry? Is it hurting your feelings? Why don't you do me a favor? Get the hell out of my ring right now! Go! Go! I said get out and don't come back! What about you, Tozawa? You got a problem with this, huh? You got something to say? Say it! I didn't think so! Now stand there and watch!
Jeez. Thanks.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see Sami Zayn.
Gentlemen.
Hey, hey, turn that crap off right now. Turn it off. Turn it off, Sami. Sami, unless you're out here to give me my rightful shot at that championship, I suggest you turn around right now. This is Alpha Academy business. Keep your mind out of it, buddy. Stay out of it. Sami. Hey, this is your last chance. I'm telling you, don't take one more step.
Took two steps.
What are you gonna do, Chad, huh? You think you're pretty tough, huh? You're not. You are a weak little man. You have manipulated your way into opportunity after opportunity for the Intercontinental Championship, and yet every single time you did, you came up short. And when you did, you looked for everybody else to blame. You blamed all these people. You blamed me. You blamed the Alpha Academy. But I got news for you. It's nobody else's fault, and it's certainly not Otis's fault. At the end of the day, you're the one who can't get the job done.
Sami, you know what you're talking about. I can get the job done anytime I want. I got the job done against you last week in this ring, and I would have got the job done on Saturday in Saudi if it wasn't for this idiot right here. So now he gets his discipline.
Not as fun when the rabbit has the gun. What are you going to do, Otis? You going to listen to him? You going to listen to him? How much more are you going to listen to from this guy? How much more of his crap are you going to take? I told you last week, you got to stop listening to him. You got to start listening to them. Listen to them. Listen. You hear them. If you can't hear them, Otis, and listen to this, listen to your heart. You know what the right thing to do. Blindside, Cupid.
Well, expect anything different. Chad Gable now attacking Sami Zayn. And Sami fighting back. And now taking down Gable and unloading. Otis,
come on.
Breaking it up. Saving Chad Gable.
Come on, Sami!
What are you doing? Gable with a German suplexes. Sami was trying to talk some sense into Otis. Man, you got a feel for Otis. He is so torn here, Pat, as is Tozawa.
He shouldn't be, but...
Gable now unloading on Zayn.
And they're right. Hey, unloading.
Listen to me. I'm taking that chance.
I mean, Otis, he owes a lot of his career to Chad Gable. There's no doubt about that.
Let's go, Otis. Now's the time. Freedom.
Battered.
Let's go.
It's Stockholm Syndrome, right?
Absolutely. And this is like the perfect depiction of that. And we're all pulling for Otis to find the light. Get the hell out of the Alpha Academy.
Well, the problem for Sami Zayn is this, is he's been trying to talk sense into Otis and Tozawa and company, and if they continue to do Chad Gable's bidding, Sami's days as the Intercontinental Champion could be numbered.
Yeah, we're watching him limp around the ring right now, and he's been a great champion thus far. We're hoping for him, but he's got a lot.